Hey everybody, we back and better than ever. It's Next Day Reactions, and I'm, of course, your boy Big T. So we here today, and you know, we just had a great giveaway on Monday, giving away a selection of a CD. I've not heard which one he's taken yet, but we will have more giveaways on the channel, so make sure to like and subscribe, and leave comments on the videos. We'll let you know about our next giveaway. It's going to be coming up shortly, as we love just talking with you, and it's honestly really fun for the both of us, and we appreciate each and every one of you. So today, since we do not have Tony, I'm going to delve into my favorite artist. Not favorite, but one of my favorites. Some of the people I got released to. I got into a few years ago, Volbeat. We're going to do this video right. Whoa! How dare you start yelling at me? Rude. Anyway, I guess we'll go ahead with that being said. Wait a minute, my girl. Wait a minute, my love. Summer, summer, I won't. Did you know that I won't ever be without you? I've been waiting for a while. I always had you in my mind. Now you're here in flesh and bones. My heartbeat's so scared of me to death, but I can't. Wait a minute. I gotta be honest, I don't really like the video that much. Kind of dumb, but I love their sound. Their different sounds. It's I can just jam to it. They're amazing live. If you ever get a chance to go see them. Oh. What the fuck? Also, something that me and Tony talked about, he's the one who led me onto this. They have so many old school inspirations. I kind of hear it in the piano, It's very it's very old school. And he would point out their Johnny Cash that they have a lot of inspiration from. And I like that because I like old school music. Can't all get down with the 6ix9ine, you know what I mean? Or whatever his name is, 62, whatever. That's awesome. God, I just want to dance. Guitar solos, dude. Oh my, literally, these guys kill it. I don't know the lead singer's name, but I love his voice so much. That part right there. I think I'm really gonna like this part. His voice. I don't know if it's popish or what it is, but I just love it. I mean, in heaven or hell, all the songs. I love it. It's easy to understand and it sounds good. And I don't know. I love it. I'm gonna go to this old school. Love it. That was saxophone. That dude.
What if everything in life
is
as smooth as a file?
Why are they trying to be so forceful with me right now? That is my dude, and I love him a lot. Yeah, the video sucked, though, didn't it? I mean, the video was kind of...
Wait a minute!
Yeah. Just, I don't know. I wasn't really into all that. But, I mean, I guess... Do what you do, I guess. The song... It was good. You know? Yeah, the voice and the it's I love their music so much too, and I just love it. Put in the comments below. You Volbeat fan? You not a Volbeat fan? Can't wait. Me and Tony will be big together. Hopefully this weekend. We on different schedules right now, but I'm sure he'll get about a video soon. And until next time, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get up there. Let's get to 200 subscribers. And just thank each and every one of you. Thank you. I love you. Talking with you has been wonderful, and I hope to see you soon. Until next time, be a friend, tell a friend.